Hi.
Hello.
What time do you have to leave today?
Not till 3.
Do you want to go get breakfast then? I don't feel like cooking.
Thank God, me either. How about before breakfast we, make a baby? Talking about starting, so let's start. Let's start.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
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 I love you.
I love you. Oh, hey, did Seth and Megan ever get back to you about this weekend?
No. I can text them again.
Nah. So at this point, we just assume they're a no-go.
Let's us still go.
Oh, absolutely. Any chance I have to show off my trophy girlfriend. Is that okay?
Girlfriend?
Oh, my God, I'm not yelling at you.
I remember this. Come on, I need those carrots.
Something else that makes you angry.
Yeah, but I'm the one you yell at.
What?
I remember this.
Remember what? You don't have to yell at me because you weren't paying attention.
I'm yelling at you.
Yes, you are.
I get burned and then I got angry.
No, you always do that. You always say it's something else that makes you angry, but I'm the one you yell at. Our first date. This place is cute. How'd you find it?
Honestly, I don't remember.
Oh, no, it's great. I'm just glad you asked me out.
Yeah, me too.
All right, folks. I'll give you a few minutes to look at the menu, but I just want to let you know our special for this evening is a delicious poached white fish served with a member All right, folks, I'll give you a few minutes to look at the menu, but I want to let you know that our special for tonight is a delicious poached whitefish with mango chutney. Chutney.
And for you, sir?
Alex!
She said yes.
Happy New Year.
Oh, good morning. Good morning. I need those carrots.
Let's start. Do you understand? I remember.
I need to be clear. The damage from the accident is permanent. He's not going to wake up. I understand this is difficult. Some neurons are still firing. We can connect you two for a short period of time. You'll find each other in your memories. You won't remember what happened right away. This will seem very real. Therefore, also very disorienting. But this will all come back to you. Do you understand?
I'm not ready for this.
I know. You'll be able to say goodbye. That's all we can offer at this point. You won't feel time the same way, but we'll pull you out after an hour.
I want more time with him.
I'm afraid it's not safe for you to be connected longer than that. Right here the whole time, all right? Okay. Close your eyes.
I'm sorry I yell at you.
I don't care. I don't know how much time I have left here.
It's okay. It's okay. I just want to look at you. I just want to look at you.
Cam?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.